stick marshmallow. There's many different ways to do this. I've been taught to just stick it in the flame. I've also been taught to barrel it around the outside. I go right into the flame. I like it when it gets all charry on the outside and then you pull it off. Okay, I'm gonna do a mixture. I'm gonna barrel it. Okay, so we have the marshmallow, we have our chocolate bar, and our gluten-free graham cracker. That'll do.